In this example, it is given that a resonance tube resonates with a tuning fork of frequency 256 Hz. And is also given that the length of first and second resonating air columns in the tube are 32 and 100 cm. Then end correction will be, we are required to find the end correction in this situation. You should always remember whenever first and second resonating air column lengths are not exactly, you can say, matching in a way that second length is 3 times the first resonance length. That means so we are accounting end correction. So here we can say in a resonance tube, first resonance occurs at, we know well when length L1 is equals to lambda by 4 minus E. And this gives us lambda by 4 is equals to L1 plus E. And L1 is 32 centimeters. So this will be 32 plus E. This is 1/4 of the wavelength. And at second resonance length, we have L2, we can write 3 lambda by 4 minus E, which gives 3 lambda by 4 is equals to L2 plus E, which is 100 plus E. And from these equations, if it is equation 1 and this equation 2, then we can simply write from 1 and 2. Here we can write that 32 plus E is equals to 100 plus E by 3. We simplify the expression, this will give us 96 plus 3 E is equals to 100 plus E. On further solving, we get E is equals to 2 centimeters. That will be the answer to this problem.